So of course, 2 plus 9 equals 11. And April 29th, of the 119th day, and 1 plus 1 plus 9 equals 11. And of course, on April 29th, Adolf Hitler got married, and also our third and final Antichrist, Prince William of Wales, got married. The address to the North Tower is 1675. You've got the 6 to divide it to 11. Put the one in front of it, that's 111. A reference to April 20th, the 111th day. So Denver is on a ley line, a key energy point of the Earth's natural energy fields. There we see the Twin Towers. And over here we see the three smaller buildings that represent the three smaller pyramids. Perfect shot of the three buildings representing the three smaller pyramids, the pyramids of Giza, and there is the South Tower. Another view of the Twin Towers and the three smaller buildings which represent the three pyramids, smaller pyramids of Giza. But do you recall that at 1028 the South Tower is collapsed, the tower complex, and of course 1 plus 28 would be 29, and then of course building number 7. Was lit at 10:29. So 2 plus 9 equals 11. And that would be 1:11, a reference to April 20th. That would be Adolf Hitler's birthday. Of course, that would be the Gulf oil rig explosion on April 20th, 2010, at 11 p.m. 11 people died. A satanic ritual at the expense of the American people. And so here we see the motto of the Freemasons as to be in plain sight. This is on the wall of the Denver Art Museum. And what this means is they will put these twin tower complexes in the city and it'll be right there in plain sight for everyone to see, but no one will discuss exactly what it is. The fact that these twin tower complexes lay on ley lines. These are the Earth's natural energy fields which they use to manipulate the people on Earth. Twin Towers of Denver, 29 floors. The significance, of course, is that the South Tower on 9/11 was demolished 29 minutes before the first tower, and that the South Tower was 29 years old. 29 floors in these two towers, Denver, Colorado.
Kindness gone, hope still lingers on. bounty. Send a loan to New York City, and I don't know what.
Southbound. This is the North Tower, 29 floors.